Good morning, my viewers, and welcome to my page again. This morning, Ariwa Youth President speaks to the comment or response to the comment of Sheikh Gumi and Meyati Allah, and they may not like his comment. Two statements made by Ariwa Youth President that Sheikh Gumi and Meyati Allah may not like. Banditry is one of the most dangerous issues that the Nigerian government is seriously fighting against, as bandits are killing and kidnapping innocent Nigerians, especially students, for money. On the other hand, anti-open grazing law by southern governors are also one of the most frequent discussed topics among northern leaders and southern governors. The northern leaders seem not to believe in this law, while southern governors see it as a way to stop the high security rate in their region. However, in the news that we gather today, according to the Daily Post, the president of the Ariwa Youth, Yerima Shetima, said these two statements about banditry and the banning of open grazing that Meyati Allah and Sheikh Gumi may not like. Shetima make it known that bandits should not be defended and the government should let them serve their punishment for what they have done. He claimed that instead of giving them amnesty, the government should take care of the people affected by the actions of these bandits in one way or the other. Sheikh Gumi may not like this statement because it's a clear opposite to what he is saying. Remember that Gumi has met with the bandits many times to hold peace meeting and preach to them against banditry. Furthermore, Gumi publicly said some days ago that the Nigerian government should grant amnesty to the bandits, similar to how they did for the Niger Delta militants some years ago. He also claimed that this method was the best and quickest way for the federal government to end banditry in Nigeria. Shetima expressed his acceptance of the southern governor's decision to ban open grazing in their state. This state Let us recall that Meyati Allah publicly declared some days ago that its members won't recognize any open grazing laws since the southern governors can't produce another way of rearing cattle for herders before banning the one they have been practicing for years. Well, this is the comment of the president of Ariwa Youth, Yerima Shetima, and already people have started making their comments known. Somebody say, I'm a northerner, but I'm in support of banning of open grazing by Fulani others. Amnesty to bandits does not arise because these bandits are not Nigerians. They are criminals from where they came to Nigeria. And if one asked to follow their history, open grazing is an outdated animal rearing method. There are alternative methods. The same killer Fulani herdsmen are not Nigerians. Let them go to their father's land. Nigeria is the only country that opened its door for all the nonsense resulting from insecurity. All the hidden agenda of calling non-Nigerians Nigerian has been exposed. They are career foreign killer machineries and hires as seen that for another person. For the first time, Shetima talked with sense. Another person said, now I know he wants to be a true leader in Nigeria, for only the truth can set us free from our problems. Mr. Shetima, you are a true child of your father. You are not a fool and neighbor, a true humane Nigerian. God will bless your endeavors and family. Tell them the bitter truth. Hypocrites, very soon the north will become burial ground. Shetima is a well-learned person that the truth is whether they like it or not. Malan Shetima is a man of intensity and integrity and love of this great country, Nigeria. He has spoken his mind, not considering how detrimental a statement may be to the powers that be. Another person said, the only thing to do, Baba Shetima, those devils should not be given amnesty and no to open grazing. Gumi speak as if he is their patron. Those are the comments of the people. Do you think the northern governors, their leaders should come and rally around Shetima and find a way of getting this issue resolved by either having their own ranches, let them start even from the north, having their own ranches and not giving amnesty to the bandits because they have destroyed more than enough. Kindly make your opinion known as you like, share and subscribe, and always leave your notification on so that you can always get our news, our reviews of the day. Thank you. Good day and God bless.